rescuer of the distressed damsel.
Look, friend, the camp is getting pretty full now. We just can't take in anymore. And your little friends look pretty far gone. I'm sorry.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
Something strange is going on at that inn.
I don't know what's worse, stuck in there with them or stuck out here with them. I don't know what's worse, stuck in there with them, or stuck out here with them.
You don't want to leave the camp! You don't want to leave the camp!
I got out before they shut the city. Wouldn't want to be trapped in there.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
Look, friend, the camp is getting pretty full now. We just can't take in anymore. And your little friends look pretty far gone. I'm sorry.
Something strange is going on at that inn.
Dead. The serious kind of dead, where you don't get up and start lurching around. No challenge there, sire.
Thank you.
jewels all.
Browns!
mine!
On the upper door!
Treasure! Yeah, that's mine! For me! So the priests didn't escape the plague either. Looks like the Silent Order, sire. They have a temple within Heaven's Peak. Greens! Blues! Blues!
Yeah.
greens,
blues,
reds. Choose all! You can see why they called the Silent Order. Although having their mouths stitched up doesn't really give them a choice.
Going the wrong way. The city's infested. The priests have shut the temple.
And all Sir William does is throw endless parties with that creepy red Don lot.
He couldn't give a rat's fart about us. We're making a run for it.
Better join us if you don't want to end up with bits hanging off.
Oh,
all. Reds. Greens. Blues. All. Reds. Greens. Browns. Blues! Greens!
Blues!
Blues!
Greens.
Browns!
Quickmaster!
Yes,
blues! Oh! Blues!
Let's make fun!
Browns!
Oh! Here I am!
Blues!
Yes,
Green!
Blues! Browns! Congratulations, sire! You have found a new domination spell. Slow. This spell will slow down advancing enemies, giving you more time to make them very dead.
Something about the plague?
There's not!
They say that Sir William's knights have special armour, crafted in a magical forge below the city. I don't know about that, but they sure are tough brutes. Are you here to do something about the plague?
Sir William doesn't care about this city anymore. That knight, he works, well, worked for Sir William. The knights won't let us out of the city. They think we're diseased.
Eight wheel, we're not strong enough to turn it ourselves. Get us out of this place.
Are you here to do something about the plague?
Thank you, Lord. Since Sir William returned from his last crusade, the city has spiraled into chaos. There are zombies everywhere. Some say demons too. And we even had to cancel the royal wedding.
Some young harlot, I imagine, with full breasts and an empty head.
Could you look into it, Lord? I should stay here, do what I can for these folks. Some are as frightened to go as they are to stay.
Well, that's just typical of her. I mean, of her type, sire. A silly little wench, too daft to know what she's getting herself into.
Sir William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Sir William used to visit the inn, and it worked to drink there.
I'm gonna get a drink. I don't want to remember anything about this place.
I've got to get out of this place. But out there, it might be even worse.
I heard the poor quarters still heavily infested.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
I don't know what's become of this city. I really don't. Sir William doesn't care about this city anymore. So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Have you seen the citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Yeah.
There's no cure for it! No cure!
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Have you seen the Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Now the flamethrower spell is the fireball's older brother. Just aim it at anything flammable, and you'll have more charcoal than you could ever wish for. Reds! Browns!
Reds!
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Browns!
I'm gonna get a drink. I don't want to remember anything about this place.
Amazing, stranger!
Thank you, thank you.
We're very impressed.
Especially the way you killed them all.
And tired yourself out.
Now we'll have our fun.
Reds!